Perché il planning è importante?
Stabilire una data di marcia.
Stabilire una data arrivare prima. E per arrivare prima. Cioè, che cosa ci permette di fare il planning?
Fissare un obiettivo.
Fissare un obiettivo, bravo. So we have a target. Thanks to planning we have a target. We have a date, which means we...
Rispettarlo,
cioè non arriviamo in ritardo. We won't be late. If we stick to the planning, we won't be late. And this is important because too many people are always late. So, here is a very simplified planning of our activities to show how we try to make everything in 1 year. So we have ideation, we make a choice, we go into Alias, virtual 3D, we have technique, engineering, working, overlapping with us, exchanging mathematics, exchanging data. We go back and forth to make modifications when we need, we need to make modifications, even millimeters, but we have to do. Then we have some tests, and then prototyping, construction. And then we get to the final presentation. In this scenario, which is only 1 year scenario, we have to accept that the ideation phase, the creativity stage, is short. It's only here, basically a month and a half. So when we start sketching, and then we have to start Alias model, which is choices being made, and we know what we want to do, and we just concentrate on everything we have to do to make it possible, we already made all the design choices. We already know. Of course, there will be modifications that we can update, we can make it better. But we won't change concept, we won't change strategy, we won't change design. This, it's important for you to understand that, because this of course means that we have to be very good designers to be able to stand this type of stressy timing. Questo è importante, fa capire che bisogna essere molto bravi, molto di talento per poter in un mese scarso riuscire a rispondere come designers a una richiesta del genere. Ma noi siamo obbligati dalle tempistiche, non posso fare altrimenti. Ok, quindi innovation is a philosophy, a belief is a language. Okay, we try in our team now since 5 years we exist, we did several projects. And few projects coming to production, too easy, but few others will come out. It's not important how many projects go to production. What is important for us is to be a very good stimuli to the company and to all our colleagues to make sure that they understand that sometimes there is also another way to achieve things or to open up the opportunity to a different way of interpretation to do the same thing they're doing. Designs, we do things in a certain way. Of course, everything is negotiated with our top management, but we are also different in creativity compared to all the others because it's better for that. This is a very good resource for the company that stays that way. Thank you. I finished.